Welcome to Gauthi 65 English News Bulletin. I'm Prajwal Desai and these are the headlines. Heavy rain, thunderstorms accompanied by lightning will hit Goa for the next couple of days. Maximum and minimum temperatures to hover around 31 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius respectively. App alleges that government is privatizing everything. Says it comes to power, the entire process would be reversed as Goans are getting exploited. Margao police on Friday recovered precious mineral concealed by the silencer gang at Bangalore. Almost 2.5 kgs of mineral worth crore seized. Now the news in detail. The opposition attacked the government on the Farmers' Bill repeal and the increase in salaries for Ayush doctors. They alleged that this was done at this stage because of the elections in Goa and Punjab.
The Congress attacked the government on the repeal of farm laws announcement by Prime Minister Narendra Modi.
If they don't repeal, we will not be surprised. It will only expose them further. But now that the Prime Minister has announced it, I'm sure they will bring a bill to repeal the laws.
So do you think this bill is only the stunt for the elections?
It is only for elections. If there were no elections in February or March or April or May, they will not repeal these laws. Because the elections are about 60 days away, they've announced this repeal. There's no other reason at all. Even 3 weeks ago, just take that speech, he castigated the opposition, castigated the farmers. And remember what happened in Lakhimpur Kheri. He has not yet condemned the Lakhimpur Kheri murder of farmers by having a SUV run over them.
Will this help BJP now, or the damage is irreparable?
I hope the damage is irreparable. I hope the people have learned the lesson that the only way to make the government change its wrong ways is to defeat it in election.
The Goa government has also hiked the salaries of Ayush doctors to 50,000 rupees, issuing an order in this regard. Ayush doctors appointed in various health centres under the National Health Mission were paid 20,000 rupees. It has now been raised to 50,000 rupees. Meanwhile, Goa Forward took the credit for the raise of Ayush doctor salary and lashed out at the government.
Doctors, jaisa doctoran tanka tanso nyayacho sthan milun dipak amcho paksh adhyaksh Vijay Sardesai. हे ठरले सारखे पॉझिटिव्ह ठरले आणि त्यांच्यानी सरकारकडे भीक न मागता डॉक्टरांनी आपल्या हक्का खातीर झगडले म्हणून त्यांचे आम्ही अभिनंदन करतात आणि अशेच तरेन जे लोकांचेर अन्याय जाता जे वेगवेगळ्या स्टाफांचेर अन्याय जाता ज्यांका ज्यांका सरकार त्यांच्यावर अन्याय करता त्यांच्या खातीर आम्ही झगडटले. मल्टीटास्किंग स्टाफ जो असता डिपार्टमेंटान पिऊन तो सुद्धा चढ व्हरता आणि डॉक्टर्स जे कोविड ड्युटी करताले जे रात दीस एसेन्शियल सर्विसान आसात हांकां दे वर गेटिंग अ पीनट ऑफ 20,000 आनी आमकां आज अभिमान दिसता की पक्षाचे अध्यक्ष आमचे विजय सरदेसाय बाबान मे म्हयन्याच्यान हो इशू लावन धरलो. विधानसभा सत्र जालें तेन्ना जुनान आनी ताच्या नंतर पयर दोनूय वेळार कॉलिंग एटेन्शन तशेंच झिरो आवर मेन्शनाच्या हाजेर सरकाराच्या नदरेक हाडून दिले.
विलियम रॉड्रिक्स फॉर गोवा 365 फ्रॉम पंजिम.
BJP government is privatizing each and everything for the commission since it came to power. The privatization of every sector is a big scam of BJP. If AAP comes to power, the entire process would be reverted and the policies will be taken back under the government for the benefit of common people. AAP promised.
The BJP government has privatized everything, be it the Human Resource Development Corporation, parcel service of KTC or canteens. This privatization is done for pecuniary means. This is one big scam and there should be an in-depth investigation into the matter. Aam Aadmi Party Vice President Pratima Kutino said.
BJP, how they have done Gotala? Jaote Human Resource Development karna, private company kare dila. Jaote canteen karna, je amche log chaleta le, amche government, amche goalche government ta generate jata le, te karna private ak dila. Aaple commission ak lagu. Not last but the least, but I would like to say, KTC dikun. जे जनरेट करताले 16 ते 18 हजार दिसाक आयज 3,000 म्हणल्यार लोकांक कळपाक जाय की हे सरकार आनी हेंचे मंत्री जे आसा त्या फक्त कॉन्ट्रॅक्ट बेसीस आपले प्रायव्हेट देऊन आपले इन्कम जनरेट करपाक लागून हांकां लोकांचे पुरिल्ला ना. सो हेजेर हांव मागतां की जाता तितले बेगीन कडक इन्क्वायरी जावपाक जाय, कित्याक आय टर्म इट एज अ बीग स्कॅम डन बाय द बीजेपी मिनिस्ट्री, बीजेपी गव्हर्नमेंट इन गोवा. जेन्ना आमच्या सरकारांतलो आम आदमीचो वी वील सी देट वी वील रिवर्ट दीस हे पॉलिसी तेणी जे गव्हर्नमेंटाच्या हातीत आशिल्ले काम प्रायव्हेटाक दिल्या ते हांव सांगता हे आमचे उतर की आम्ही परतून हाडटले आणि आमच्या लोकांक कामाक लायतले आणि आमचे लोकांक डिप्रायव करपा ना म्हणून. ह्या लोकांचो हक्काचो पयसो आसा लोक जोडटाले पळय 18,000 हेका प्रायव्हेट करून 12,000-10,000 पडटा ते आम्ही रिवर्ट करतले आणि गोंयकारांक न्ही आम्ही ही संधी दिली.
The Aam Aadmi Party alleged that private companies are throwing their weight around as the government. Pratima alleged that they are harassing Goan youths by not giving them proper salaries. Pratima alleged.
आता तुम्ही पोपा गेल्यात ह्युमन रिसोर्स डेव्हलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन जे असा सगळ्यांनी खबर असा ऑल दिस इयर हाऊ वी यूज्ड टू गेट पीपल एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेट करताली थ्रू दिस एचआरडी थ्रू ह्युमन रिसोर्स डेव्हलपमेंट कॉर्पोरेशन आणि हे जे एचआरडी असा दे इज टू गिव एम्प्लॉयमेंट टू आवर गोवन्स अँड दे इज टू प्रोवाइड सर्विसीस टू द यूथ इन गोवा. खंय आसू ते, इट मे बी एनी हॉस्पिटल्स, इट मे बी एनी वेन्यूज वा खंयचे गव्हर्नमेंटाचे जे खंय खंय आसा जावं ते हॉस्पिटलांत तुका सान मारपाक झाडू मारपाक वा कॅन्टीनांतली कामां खातीर हे एचआरडी तांकां दिताले आनी कितलो पगार मेळटालो तांकां अराउंड नथींग लेस देन 18,000 18,000 खंय तरी आमचे गोंयकार कितें तरी जोडटाले. पूण आतां घोटाळा केल्लो आसा बीजेपी सरकारान हेजेर कारवाई कित्याक जावपाक जाय म्हणटा ते हांव कित्याक हेणी काडून दिला प्रायव्हेटाक आणि प्रायव्हेट लोकांक सारखेच पिळपा लागल्या. प्रायव्हेट कंपनी जे असा ते एड दितात की आमकां एम्प्लॉयमेंट दिवपाक जाय सर्विसीसाक लागून एड घालतात 18,000 दाखयतात 18,000 दाखयतात पूण बाप त्या गरिबांच्या पोटार येपाल्या
Listen to how the government revenue drops after KDC parcel service was privatized.
मडगावचं कदंबा बस स्टँड आणि या कदंबा बस स्टँड जी पार्सल फॅसिलिटी असा ही हंगा चलता. आज तुम्ही पळतात ही जी पार्सल फॅसिलिटी असा ही खंय तरी प्रायव्हेट ऑर्गनायझेशनां एक प्रायव्हेट लोकां दिले कडेन असा आणि हितूक व्हडली स्कॅम जाला असे आज एएपीन सांगले कडेन असा आणि खरेंच हितूक स्कॅम जाला हे दिसता. कित्याक ही जी कदंबाची पार्सल फॅसिलिटी असा ही दिसाक ह्या कदंबाक रेव्हन्यू जो येतालो तो दिसाक 16,000-17,000 येतालो आनी खंय तरी मॅन्युपुलेट करून ह्या गोवर्मेंटाले पयशे खावन हांगा हे दिसाक 3,000 रुपयांनी आज दिले कडेन आसा. म्हणटरी गोवर्मेंट आपल्यालो रेव्हन्यू जो आसा वो कशे तरेन हांगा काबार करता वो तुमकां आज दिश्टी पडटा. जर एक कडेन जर दिसा जर 16,000 येता आनी प्रायव्हेट एजन्सीक वो 3,000 दिसा दिता म्हणलें जाल्यार हेजेवयल्यान कळटा की सरकार कितलो फायद्यान चलता आनी कितलो ना. तो सेंटरा साकून पयशे हाडूं हांगा घालपाक कांय न्हू, लोकांक पेमेंट घालपाक कांय न्हू. जो खरो रेव्हन्यू जो सरकारालो येता तो आमच्या गोंयचे वेल्यान ह्या कामगार वेल्यान. आतां तुमी पळयता ह्यो कदंबा बशी सुद्दां आसात, ह्या बसीचे ज्यो न्यू इलेक्ट्रीक बशी हाडल्यात तेंचेर सुद्दां ड्रायव्हर जे आसा हे प्रायव्हेट आसा, बसी प्रायव्हेट आसा. म्हणटरी तेंच्या मनांत आनी एक प्रश्न पडला की ह्यो कदंबा बस आसात हे कॉर्पोरेशन प्रायव्हेटांक वयता काय कितें. गोवा 360 खातीर मडगांव साकून रमेश नायक राऊत.
Margao police on Friday recovered precious minerals removed and concealed by the silencer thieves at Bangalore. Margao police had recently arrested thieves who used to rob silencers and take them to Bangalore to remove these minerals. Police has seized 2.5 kg of the precious minerals worth crores.
Margao PI Durgesh Pavaskar said a team under his guidance went to Bangalore with one of the thieves. The police have returned with the precious minerals which was hidden there. The uranium is used in commercial nuclear reactor and defense products.
मडगांव पोलीस स्टेशनाचा जो ASI जो पावसकर असा दुर्गेश पावसकर आज आम्ही त्याच कडेन जाणून घेऊया की ही जी केस त्यांनी डिटेक्ट केले कडेन असा युको गाडयेचं जे सायलन्सर चोरता आणि तितूक जे युरेनियम मेळटा हे युरेनियम खूप घातक असा आणि हे इतले डेंजरस असा की ते 0 degree हेजेर ते उरूंक जाय. पूण हे जर जर चड गरमे हितून उरले जाल्यार तेजे तितूंतल्यान ज्यो रेस भायर सरतात त्यो खूब हार्मफूल आसात आनी त्यो ल्हान भुरग्यांक तशेंच सगळे लोकांक त्रास करूंक शकतात. म्हणटरी हे मडगांव पुलिसेनी जो एक गँग या इको गाडयेचे सायलन्सर चोरताले ह्या गँगांक धरले कडेन आसा आनी ह्या गँगा कडच्यान आज बेंगलोर साकून तेणी जो जर 2.5 किल्लाचे जे इरोनिमाचे जे सामान आसा तें आज तेणी सील केले कडेन आसा. जो दुर्गेश पावसकर ESI मडगांव पुलीस स्टेशनचो आसा तो आनी तेजी टीम आज बेंगलोर गेली बेंगलोर साकून तेंकां तेणी तो युरेनियमाचो जे पदार्थ तयार जाता तो तेणी आज हाडले कडेन आसा आनी तेणी सिजी केले कडेन आसा. जर इतले आमची जी मडगांवची LIB टीम ही बरी काम करता आनी आज आमी दुर्गेश पावसकर जो आसा ESI हेजेच कडेन आज विचारया तेणी कशें करून ह्या एक्युजांक बेंगलोर व्हरोन तेणी हो सीज कसो केलो तो
पावडर ते काडटाले आनी बेंगलोर व्हरताले बेंगलोर व्हरोन ते डिस्पोज करताले. सो ते मागीर आमी इंटिग्रेट करता आसतना आमकां कळ्ळें बाबा हे आनी केसीन आमचे 4 केसीन ते आसा. मागीर आमी तेंकां घेवन आमी गेले मागीर व्हरतकीर थंय पुलीस स्टेशनार पावले तेरगुंटा पुलीस स्टेशन पावले थंय पावतकीर आमी ते स्टाफांक घेवन गेले मागीर थंय पावतकीर मागीर आमकां दाखयले आमकां भितर गेले पयले गॅरेजीन भितर पयले थंयच्यान गॅरेज तेमच्यान गॅरेज मोडली तेमच्यान डिस्पोज केली गॅरेज आनी मागीर फाटल्यान गेले फाटल्यान गेले ते रुमा भितर आमकां तो पावडर आमकां 2 किलो 400 ग्रामाचो आमकां पावडर तो मेळ्ळो.
तो तुमी सीज केलो?
आमी तो सीज केलो.
मागीर आतां मुखारलें प्रोसेस कितें आसा?
आतां मुखारलें प्रोसेस आमी ते कोर्टान प्रोड्यूस करतले आनी मागीर कोर्टांतले आनी तांकां 5 दीस तांकां रिमांड घेतले कडेन.
After a year of hunting operation, Margao police managed to nab silencer thieves. A team of 3 robbers from Bangalore used to rob only silencers. Margao police nabbed them while they were executing a robbery in Naveli.
Tum poyta saiban aaj amka je information dila te information kharech khub bare asa kitya ye je police station aji je team asa ye bare kaam karta ani bare kelyar bare ami munakut jay je kon bare karta je kaam karta tang kaam kele mun jay aaj हेणी बरें काम केले कडेन आसा आनी ही जी टीम आसा ही अशीच टीम उरची म्हूण मागता कित्याक असली ज्यो केसीस आसात ह्यो डिटेक्ट जावपाक जाय म्हण. गोवा 360 खातीर मडगांव टाउन पुलीस स्टेशना वयल्यान रमेश नायक राव.
वी विल टेक अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक स्टे विद अस. वेलकम बैक. Trinamool Congress Party has hit out at BJP-led government on mining and Mahadevi. TMC MP Mahua Moitra alleged that mining in Goa was shut for the last so many years, but the chief minister owns a mine in Maharashtra. She also alleged that the ministers from Karnataka have told the centre that they have already worked out deal with Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant on Mahadevi River diversion.
TMC MP said that mining is shut since Manohar Parikar became the chief minister. There are 3 remedies to start mining. Renewal of mining leases, auction of leases, and starting the mining through the corporation route. When Dr. Pramod Sawant took over as chief minister, he promised to restart mining within 3 months. However, nothing was done and he bought a mine in Sindhudurga, Maharashtra. She questioned, from where did Sawant get the funds for a mine as he was an Ayurvedic doctor by profession, demanding an inquiry into the matter.
After the Parikar government came into power, opinions were taken both from the state advocate generals as well as from K.K. Venugopal, the current Attorney General of India, and Mr. Harish Salve, the ex-Attorney General. All of them said outright that auctions should be done. When Mr. Sawant took over as Governor, as Chief Minister of Goa, he said that he will get mining started in Goa within 3 months. It has been 3 years and no mining has started in Goa. Mr. Sawant himself in November 2019, I have a letter from the Office of the Regional Deputy Director of Maharashtra which grants an approval of a modified mining plan to Dr. Shri Pramod Pandurang Sawant, Housing Board Dicholi, North Goa. The mine is located in village Talekhol, Taluk Dodamal, District Sindhudurg. Mr. Sawant, as Chief Minister of Goa, has got a mine in his name in District Sindhudurg. Here are the papers. Certain information, unsavory information, was available with Mr. Nayak about Satish Dhon. And Mr. Satish Dhon, at the last minute, worked with Vijay Sardesai, work with an independent MLA and work with the MGP to make sure that Mr. Naik did not become Chief Minister and Mr. Sawant became Chief Minister. After that, Mr. Sawant before that was an Ayurvedic doctor with the government. I ask you, where do you get money to buy a mine in your own name if you have been an Ayurvedic doctor with the government? Do you do it by selling potions and puriyas and vials? I would like to ask this question. The Prime Minister, the Honourable Prime Minister of this country, the Honourable Home Minister, go after every opposition leader with the CBI and the ED and the IB and file disproportionate cases against everyone. I would ask Prime Minister Modi to please do an immediate CBI and ED inquiry into his sitting Chief Minister and ask him where he has got the money to buy this mine from in District Sindhudurg in Maharashtra.
Moitra had said that the tribunal had issued directions on the diversion of Mahadevi waters to both state governments, Goa and Karnataka. However, instead of fighting the matter in the court, Sawant had notified this award after becoming the chief minister, despite a special leave petition pending in the court, she alleged.
As you know, while the Atal Bihari Vajpayee government was in power, the central government gave in principle clearance to Karnataka, who was the upper riparian state, to divert water from the Mahadevi River. At that time, Mr. Parikar was the Chief Minister. He led an all-party delegation to Delhi and convinced the Prime Minister, Mr. Vajpayee, that this cannot happen. Mr. Vajpayee put that on hold. Goa then went to the Interstate Water Dispute Tribunal. The case took about 5 years. The state was represented very ably at the tribunal and Karnataka lost. Mr. Parikar died. Mr. Sawant, upon becoming Chief Minister, immediately they notified this award and Karnataka started getting water much more than what they were supposed to. This happened. Karnataka senior leaders also came to Delhi and said, we have done a deal with Mr. Sawant, there is no problem. In the State Assembly, there was a big hue and cry and they said, how could the Goa government give an NOC when a SLP is pending before the Supreme Court? Karnataka had lost, they had filed an SLP, that SLP was pending, how can you notify the award? You know what the Goa government said? Mr. Sawant came on record to say that the lawyers did this without asking the government.
William Rodriguez for Goa 365 from Panjim.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. And now for the weather. Thunderstorms accompanied with lightning are expected to continue until the 22nd and will be confined to isolated areas. But certain areas will also receive heavy rainfall on the 20th. Many places will receive light to moderate rainfall until the 23rd. Maximum and minimum temperatures are likely to hover around 31 degrees Celsius and 24 degrees Celsius respectively.
Over the next 24 hours, maximum and minimum temperatures are likely to fall by 2 degrees Celsius. After 2 to 3 days, the maximum temperature will rise by 1 to 2 degrees Celsius. Those travelling in the early morning should remain alert for light haze and fog over isolated areas till the 22nd. There are no rough sea warnings for the Goa coast. However, fishermen are advised to avoid venturing out to high seas and other coasts beyond 75 kilometers from the coast. As heavy rains lash the state of Andhra Pradesh, several clips have come up showing the massive flooding and havoc being caused in Tirupati. The videos show water gushing down the hill into the Kapileshwara Swami temple, leaving the surrounding areas inundated. The water level has risen to a level which threatens to enter homes in the locality. Watch. Bureau Report, Goa 365.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log in to our website www.gaur365.tv. Follow us on Facebook Gaur365TV and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel Gaur365TV or download our app which is available on both Android and iPhone to watch all the latest news and updates on your mobile. Take care, stay safe and keep watching Gaur365.